Greetings once again, it's your brother, Black Light. And today's subject matter will be entitled, Be Ye Gods, Created in the Image of Your Creator. And for the purpose of this video will be a continuation of Black Thought Matter and Black Mind Matter. But first, let me remind you of this. We lost our culture, our minds, so we must be actually made over. Until our own original self, my theme is, be ye gods. And God is defined by the Honorable Elijah Muhammad as the possessor of power and force. But I'm adding the possessor and master of power and force. You must master your power and force. Control it. Your brain and your mind being a power and a force with all the components therein. All the emotions, the will, conscious, subconscious, we must master it. That is, if you want to be in control of your own mind, your own destiny. And this month, in the teachings of the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, we use this for Ramadan or fasting. It don't just mean food, it means all your vices. Go cold turkey. It can be done. I did it. You can go cold turkey. I remember when I stopped smoking weed. I took a $5 bag of weed and flushed it down the toilet. I did that with all the other drugs. Only I quit the other drugs before I quit smoking weed, cigarettes, I threw a whole pack of cigarettes down the toilet. That's the way you, that's how you go cold turkey. Go and buy you some, whatever your habitual habit is, a drug habit is, crack, cocaine, whatever it is, pills, medicine. You buy it and flush it down the toilet. Let the fish get high. And then the second thing you must do is stop watching television. Guys, stop watching sports. You wait till the big game is on and you stop watching. You turn it off. Ladies, most of y'all watch soap operas or either reality shows or either gossip shows like Wendy and probably Hallmark, all this Christmas stuff. Turn it off. We're going to shut this down. Come back with a part two. I got some more stuff I want to say to you. This is Black Light.